HER2-positive breast cancer that's metastatic has a high likelihood of developing CNS metastasis. So about 50% of women with metastatic HER2-positive disease will eventually develop CNS disease at some point in their treatment course. And many women will continue to progress in their central nervous system after local therapies are administered, such as radiation and surgical therapies. And it's a real unmet need for our patients. And many patients end up dying of their CNS disease over time. And so we conducted a trial that used neratinib, which is an oral anti-HER2 agent, and combined it with capecitabine, a chemotherapy agent shown to be effective in the HER2-positive breast cancer setting. And we gave it to women who had CNS metastasis from their HER2-positive breast cancer after having progressed on any prior local treatment to their brain, whether it was radiation, surgery, or any combination.